Marjorie Barretto has been making headlines the past few days over a photo with Gerald Anderson that went viral on social media. The mother of Julia, Marjorie Barretto, came to her defense when she emphasized that it was just a harmless photo. However, we learned that Marjorie also revealed that she will take legal action over Julia's viral photo when she answered a netizen's comment on Instagram. Screenshot from the said conversation was shared by entertainment site Fashion Pulis. She also said that Julia is strong and she raised her children to stand up against bullies. Meanwhile, netizens gave their reaction and comments on Marjorie's decision to take legal action. Angry, want to get along. Your daughter is a public figure. It comes with the territory. A nakadisable comment sa Instagram nila mag ina dirin palakinya. He said harmless photo, so what's the legal action she taking about? It also taking on public. There's no privacy that has been invaded. I do understand. Most especially, it's hard to see people hurt your child. But please let the people involved and their respective manager act fast. I hope this issue will resolve peacefully. The people involved are the adults, including Julia. Let them talk and handle this. I am not saying that he has expectly posted the Julia. So what's your case there? He's no longer guilty of judging people based on her photo and videos. If you are a mother and you see how your child is going to kill you, let's see if you do not even think about taking legal action. Thanks for watching. Please like, comment and share, and don't forget to subscribe.